They're on a 20k healing. He's fucking cracked.
Well, that one, there's so many bends and corners we can't even see, so she can just sit really far back. Ooh.
Ooh. Okay, okay, you're nervous, it's fine.
Burn her to death, burn her to death, let's go.
Wait, how's this your play of the game? You didn't hit a fucking shot!
And spam.
Yo, what up, YouTube? We're back, baby! So, we've been playing a lot of ranked, we've been playing a lot of competitive. And one thing I've noticed is we really cannot figure out what is going on with the rank system in Overwatch 2. We won like out of 18 games, we won 14 games out of 18. So I technically like won 7 games, got a placement, won another 7 games, got a placement. And both times I stayed exactly gold 5. I never moved from that. Well, there's a lot of games where we absolutely dominated teams, and the fact that we went like won 14 games out of 18 and we're not moving ranks, I genuinely don't understand how the ranking system works. So if you guys have any ideas on how it works, you guys can like comment to it and know like how the ranking system is supposed to work, please comment down below, because I would really like to know. I've heard there's a lot of like issues with the ranking system and that it's pretty like busted right now, but in this video, just kind of show you like our gameplay, how we went, and then me getting this last placement of the game and not really moving ranks. So we appreciate you. Always remember, guys, no matter what in life, you're wanting a melon. Love ya. Peace. I'm trying to test a theory of doing my role queue placements with the same character for every game, never switching off, and seeing how that goes.
Moira?
Yes. As healer.
Okay. I'm going to queue as healer too, and I'll play probably Kiriko.
And then for DPS, I'll probably do like Reaper or Soldier maybe, or actually Ashe, Reaper or Ashe.
Both are good choices. Made you party leader, by the way.
Traveling to Nepal.
Prepare for battle. That's kind of how it goes, man. DPS as it is just isn't a good role right now.
No.
Tanks are just better at it.
Yeah. This is a weird comp we have.
I agree. Doomfist just isn't that good. Can't lie.
We gotta get on the point! Sorry, orb on the point. Lance all of them!
Misery made manifest. Clear out! Your end is within my reach.
Enemy over there!
Let the Kitsune guide you! What you have to wait for, it's your time!
We left the point.
1-0.
Oh yeah, for her. Well, she has two things. So like when you hit E, you can either throw a damage orb or a healing orb. So that's damage. And then her reach is pretty far. So it doesn't necessarily like matter if you're super close. She'll have like a spray. Like right here in the middle. So the white bar is how much like healing you have left. Oh, you're anti, you're anti, you're anti. I don't really have to like aim it. Let's kick this off. For the parched. Ulted. Pretty good right now. Saying.
Select your hero.
Oh. We may not win this one, boys.
Mm-hmm. Do we need to break their team up more? Do you think that's what it is?
They're going to.
I think it's just like. They're at the end, they just
They had like a Reaper and a Junk, and they just started jumping us and just doing as much damage. Like, because there's only a couple of us on point, he's trying to flank and hack, you know. Yeah, we got staggered really bad for a while. Plus, their healers are doing a really good job for them.
Yeah, it's so hard to take out the healers.
We're at 17 and we're at 9. Or 10. They're doing a lot more than us.
Yeah, the
heal
wise.
Yeah, they're doing really good.
Ooh, they got a hog now. Shield's about to go down.
Play the corner, play the corner.
Jump.
Mercy's like half.
Up top, heal me.
Shield's going down.
McCree up top.
Killed somebody. Yes, I get that mercy.
Get this fucking hog.
Got him.
Here we go.
Back up.
I have ult.
They shouldn't be able to block your shit, yep. Moira and Mercy to the right. Mercy by herself. Symmetra, watch it.
I hate being cheeky, but fuck these guys.
Watch Sim all or Sim. I got no piss right now.
Mercy ulted.
Push into them rage.
Moira's almost dead.
He just ulted right in that fucking mouth. Yeah, he blocked so much fucking damage there. If he's the only one on my fucking screen, and he don't want to get
shot. Shield.
I'm trying. I can't push him off of me once he's in my face.
That fucking Sim is gonna be a problem. We gotta get those turds.
They have a Pharah now.
That's alright. We got Soldier.
Down there in the
running
still.
I'm gonna die here.
We need a mercy or something here, boys. Because they're doing a lot of damage. That really sucks.
Fuck on Symmetra, bro.
Bar's lit. Bar's dead. Are down there. Everywhere. Fuck. Mercy dead.
Well, shoot them.
I instantly jumped down and died to them.
Damn.
She had him hidden behind that little outhouse thing there. I need some help. I can go Mercy.
I offer something more.
She staggered too much.
Eyes open now.
Probably gonna have Sim fucking turrets on the point.
You're right.
To the right. Turn an orb at Putcha.
Don't run in the hole, Bob, you piece of garbage. He's protecting me. Two of us.
Well, I got them focus on me right now. So Hog is not a problem.
Far lit.
Damn.
Damn it!
God damn it.
That Pharah is up top! I'm gonna fucking die here. I'm gonna they're coming after my juicy asshole.
Should I just give it to him? Because I'm just gonna keep fucking dying. Yeah, then we just give that.
Go Winston.
Damn, when I die again, I almost have ult.
Man, get Lyra. Up here with me.
Lyra sucking me.
Far lit.
Far definitely has ult.
Far lit.
Moira's done. Hog is done. Symmetra's done.
Heal station.
Yeah, I had to wait for it. It was down.
Woo!
Take one healer
up
Chris.
Go to them, I'm on rage.
I think Moria jumped behind. Oh.
Different angle.
Got her.
Watch the sim turrets.
I'm getting fucked right now.
The spur is gonna hold us.
Yeah, damage.
Go, baby.
Alright, Ant, back up top.
We almost got my ult.
Whew, that was a fucking beautiful bob. I was like, oh god. Field's about to go down.
Get the far ant. Oh, what the heck? Two shot me. Reloading.
Mercy's dead. Third orb on you.
Sim's dead.
Third Moria's dead.
I'm on your rage. I'm on your rage.
Hog's dead.
Let's go, team.
The far is on fire right now. Need a moment to reach. I got her.
Woo.
They just ran,
oh,
I think.
That's not what I meant.
Mercy lit. Behind us, dude, Genji, Ant.
Both healers are down.
Genji's lit.
Yeah, drop down when he.
Genji is one on. Up there.
You're good. Get out of here.
I got him.
We gotta get back up top for Ant.
I'm on.
She's looking all. Nice, good fucking pick.
Get the Mercy.
Mercy dead. Far dead.
Sigma dead.
I got Bob good for shit. The next push.
We almost nice. Got all. Hey, to the left over here. Genji. They're staggered now.
They're doing what we were doing. They can't group. They're panicking.
Right down low.
Should be almost dead.
Left,
yep, they just. They're fucking throwing.
Healthy.
Well, I got slept.
On point.
The Ana's right on me.
Push some battle mercy for the win.
Woo! She fucking jerked, boys! Good calls, good switches. Dude, they're on at 20k healing. He's fucking cracked.
Well, that one, there's so many bends and corners we can't even see, so she can just sit really far back. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, you're nervous, it's fine.
Burn her to death, let's go.
Wait, how's this your play of the game? You didn't hit a fucking shot!
And spam.